Nobody wants to stare at a blank wall all day long, which is why wall art is such a crucial step in the decorating process. And once you start brainstorming, the rest is easy. From girly walls to dire pieces like farming gear accessories and large-scale photography, we have got plenty of wall art ideas to spark your creativity. And where better to look for inspiration than interior designer decorated walls? In this video, I am going to show you the beautiful wall art design ideas you will want to steal immediately. Hello everyone, first of all, I would like to welcome you on my channel Home Interiors. If you are new at my channel, so you can subscribe us for more videos like this. Wall decor. Room makeovers include many components, from furniture to wall color to lighting. It's easy to forget something. However, bare walls can leave the room feeling bland and boring. Wall decor is the perfect option to create a focal point in the room, all while adding a finishing touch to the room's style. Wall decor, including wall art, wall accent, and wall mirrors, can brighten and bring life to a room. Here, in this video, we are inspired by all wall decor transformations. That's why we also showing it to you, and we hope that you will also like these ones. So you recently moved to into a new place and you want finally have to your furniture arranged exactly how you want it. You placed your decorative accents and hung the few pieces of art your own. But every time you sit down to relax on the sofa, those big blank walls taunt you with their unforgivable boringness. "I need decor. I need decor," they cry. First of all, take a look at the wall you are going to fill to decide what size art you should pick. There are many ways to determine this, and you will see different ideas throughout this video. A good rule of thumb is to choose wall art that takes up the width of the wall, minus 6 to 12 inch on each side, so it looks like its center. Now the second question that arises is how to hang wall art. Next, decide how high to hang your wall art. Wall art height is the concept that goes wrong the most. The general rule of thumb is to hang wall art to edge your sight line, so you don't have to look up too high or too low at it. That means the center of your wall art area is about 60 inches from the ground. So in short, this was all about the wall decor ideas. I hope that you will enjoy it. You can provide your opinion, your suggestions, your feedback in the comment box below. We will meet in the next video. Goodbye.